These footbridges in the Gulu city suburbs of Kabedopong and Kasubi have brought a new lease of life for the residents. With an endless smile, 18-year-old Rita Anena explains that access to water has been made so much easier and safer.
The water will be full when no one can pass it. If you try to pass, then you just go. Children just die on the water, in the water. Sometimes we walk from the stream there to come and fetch water. So we are okay now. So I stay there. So follow this road, then finally this place is near there.
She recalls in the near past when two toddlers were swept and drowned in the first running water storm on the Oichino stream. Today, mothers no longer dread the embarrassing and tiring journey to fetch water for domestic use.
Great bar, eh? Wa war wa lo wa ping wa ear malo e yo ra ki duri pen ka pe yo ra ki duri no mi re ting pi chi ping ke na ka ki pi kare ka ra ting pi chi bi wi chi wa no ni kon pa brit e ni ha ti ka kon yo wa pen ko beti lo ma don wa lo wi di pi ka wa ting pi wa chi bi wi wa ni don.
The bridges constructed by the government of Uganda with the support from the German Development Bank in the financial year 2020-2021 have improved sanitation. They have also reduced the risk of children drowning in water and greatly improved access to water. Even school-going children were affected as they could not cross an overflowing Oichino stream.
We realized that the children, the school children, the community could not access the other part of the community.
According to Walter Komakech, the project coordinator on behalf of KFW, the footbridges were constructed after needs assessment exposed the dire living conditions of these communities.
That it is very critical that this community here, they should have access to this water point. There's also one point there on the Philibokech Road. It is also on the same stream. Then we have it on the other side of Peche Lukung. This wastewater treatment plant. We also have another footbridge. That one linked the community of Lukung to Gulu University and also pupils to Gulu Town Primary School.
However, the residents are calling on the city council to ensure that the footbridges, which have become lifesavers, are well maintained.
No mie pe wache are kulu pano mere yore ki duri we ka ki pi nyo ting pi chi po peng ke ting pi chi po peng chi na ke kare ka we no du ki pi.
Two of the three footbridges constructed at a total sum of 90 million Uganda shillings are located here at the Oichino stream. One is on the Peche channel connecting the communities of Peche Lukung and Gulu University. I'm Joseph Omagor for the news in Gulu City.